This is Matthew Kidwell at the National Weather Service in Eureka, California. A series of strong weather systems is expected to bring a significant amount of rain to Northwest California. This presentation will give you a quick rundown of the impacts and the weather forecasts so you can get ready for this heavy rain event. A series of three storm systems is expected to impact the area over the next 5 days. The first system, which is coming tonight into Friday, will bring locally heavy rainfall, gusty winds, and minor flooding in low-lying areas. The next system is expected Saturday night into Sunday morning, bringing rain and wind, and will be similar to the first system. A warm and wet system is expected to bring the heaviest rain to the area Monday through Tuesday. The main threat with these systems is flooding from the rain. So get those outdoor projects done, make sure your storm drains are clean, and never drive through flooded roads. Here is the water vapor image from this afternoon showing the weather systems approaching the area. You have the first system just about to move into the area tonight, with the second system that will come in to the area on Saturday night. Here's a quick overview of the forecast for Eureka. The wettest days will be Monday and Tuesday. For details on your location, please visit our website. Here are the rainfall totals for the rain expected through the weekend from the two weather systems. There will be some breaks in the rain, although they may be brief. A stronger storm system will bring heavier rain Monday and Tuesday. This will likely bring flooding to low-lying areas and force small streams out of their banks. Main stem river flooding is possible in Humboldt and Del Norte counties. Pay attention to the forecast if you have interest in flood-prone areas. If you're traveling on the roads, check out our travel forecast. Go to our website and click here where it says travel. And then from here you can zoom into the highways you'll be traveling on. And if they're red or yellow, you can click on them to see what the hazard is. So don't get caught off guard. Prepare now. Thanks for listening. Stay tuned to our Facebook page, Twitter account, YouTube channel, and our website at weather.gov/Eureka for weather updates.